X Products is at the forefront of innovation, adopting the latest 3D printing technology. We have been able to rapidly design, develop, and manufacture products for the gun industry. These products are not only well-designed, but are incredibly durable. In many cases, they would be difficult to manufacture using traditional production processes. Take, for example, the BP rocket. BP stands for butt plug because of its uncanny resemblance to one. The rocket, potentially your spouse's favorite new toy, is a projectile designed for the KN cannon. It is manufactured from a process called SLA printing, otherwise known as stereolithography. This process uses a resin and either light or laser to cure them. It can make materials that are as hard as a rock or supple to the touch. It also has an incredibly high resolution, giving the appearance of a production-grade product. In the case of the rocket, we use a proprietary clear resin that is soft to the touch, but resistant to damage. The process is incredibly slow, but it makes a product that would be cost prohibitive to manufacture using traditional means. The rocket shoots up to 300 miles per hour at the muzzle and can travel up to 1,000 feet. We will demonstrate how indestructible this product is by shooting a concrete wall at a short range. As you can see, there is no damage. Another technology we have adopted is SLS printing. This process uses a powder bed and fuses layers of powder by creating voxels. The high-definition print is not only strong, it has an incredible finish. Take a look at this 3D printed SIG pistol frame, almost indistinguishable from a real polymer one. The process will be used to make a variety of high-grade accessories that enhance the performance of your firearm. Currently, we offer magazine extensions, follower conversions, barrel nuts for the X-Fore launchers, and the X1 launcher receiver. As we continue development, we are looking forward to offer very quickly exciting new products that will enhance and customize your firearm in ways never seen before.